So tricky when there's that many people in here. Rush, been a bit of a god. Can't win against the FAMAS, and there's the crossfire, and that just falls apart between Apex and Masuta. They did everything right, and now they need to calm down. For 25 seconds, there's no reason to fight at all. Just don't let him get out of this box. Just make sure you stay put. 18 seconds, and there's no way that he can win this fight against Shox. Oh no, there is! I can't believe it! That should be impossible. He was so low on health. Sai was running in on top of him, and JKS almost had another ace clutch. He nearly did it earlier. He nearly did it again. He's certainly proving exactly what kind of a player he is.
One who falls short.
I mean,
no, that's so much to ask. How many quad kill near clutches do we need here? Oh man,
how do you even get anywhere near?